36543 has got all the rear window outlines black, but not the side outlines. Alright, so right now, yeah. Oh, that's a nice turbo loop. But yeah, right now, I'm just waiting for 159 over there doing the 116 and that, because it's starting to age. I've seen it, it's got a recent bonnet refit from like an older generational bus. So yeah, I'm off to get that now. These are decent buses. I actually need to record them all, I can't lie. They've got 36267 as well. They've got that thing as well. I need to actually record them buses more. Bless people, man. It's hard out here, man. It's hard out here. Just gotta keep doing better. Just only do better. Don't feel sorry for yourself. None of that shit. Just do better.
The trains are not working.
Oh.
Yeah, you want to go to the train?
Nah, I'm getting the bus. It's uncommon that you see like friendly Africans out here nowadays, which is a shame, you know. Most Africans, they're like hostile. But that African lady, she's sweet, bro. I had a nice chat with her before I started recording, like, because like, there was a car speeding, yeah, and both of us were like running across the road, like there was a car like speeding, like as if it wanted to hit us, and me and her were just laughing about. But yeah, it's sad, bro, because Africans, they're known for being like, for being happily bubbly in their own countries, but in England, bro, most of them are moody and depressed, bro. Like, most of them take out their anger. They're so angry, bro, in England, bro. But in their own country, bro, most of them, they're so friendly, they're happy. In England, Africans are like, majority Africans, they're just so moody, fam. I hate them. I hate them, man. That's all right, you go first. Oh, you need help?
Yes.
Oh, all right. Oh, shit, sorry. Driver, why can't you do the ramp?
Yeah, that's what I said. You wanted to
keep
the ramp.
Oh, yeah. Oh, so the bus. The driver. All right. Wait, I'll help. You know what's funny, yeah? The poor old fella, he dropped some of his stuff, yeah? I helped him get all his stuff back, yeah? And there was some dickhead, yeah? You know them adults, yeah, that just bare stare at you, man? This guy, yeah, he was just staring at me, and he didn't even do anything to help the guy, bro. He was just staring, man. Like, you know them pricks, man? Like, there's so many of them out here, man. Like they assume every kid's a bad person, yeah? And they just, like, bare stare at you and give you dirty looks, bro. Like he was staring at me like a zombie, bro. But I ignored him, yeah. I just helped the old guy in it. Like, bro, he was staring at me with his eyes wide open. I'm not even capping, bro. I'm not even capping to you. He was just staring with his eyes wide open, bro. You know them annoying people, them annoying pricks. I just ignored him, man. Yeah, so the old guy, he dropped his stuff, man. I was helping him move move his thing into there. And yeah.
Street, Pound Place. Traffic down there.
Your boss.
Jesus. So, yeah.
That's right. Jesus. Oh, nah, I'm just taking pictures because I like buses.
Oh, you like buses, do you?
Yeah.
I'm sick of them, man.
Yeah. Nah, I feel you. These lot, they can fail on you sometimes.
Yeah.
Yeah, so I hear that, man.